Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back with Yono and the Celestial Elephant, and we are in prison, guys! We got imprisoned in the dungeons in the last episode, and we are actually awaiting our execution. I don't really want to meet that executioner. We have met him before, actually, but I was under a little better circumstances than now. Okay, so I have... Oh, there it is. Okay, I do have these peanuts, so let's see what it... We can hit this. Aha! Opens the gate. Nice. Okay, so... Okay, we're not going that way. We need to go this way. So, let's see. Oh, that's our little pirate friend. There we go. Let's go and say hi. Ooh. Ah, the queen might be... Oh. Ah, the queen be tightening her grip on Freehaven. Mekani and humans alike are being hauled off to the dungeons. If they be having but the slightest connection to smuggling or anarchy, even just a history of criticizing the Leviathan that be the state. Turns out, not even the high seas could escape from the queen's despotism, savvy. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to actually hit you. Welcome to the health... Okay, you actually hang out down here too. Okay, well, nice, thank you. That means we can also heal up. Oh, look at this little ship up here. Can I do anything with that? Can I get it? I want the ship. It's so cool. I like that. Okay, no. No ship for us this time. Well, let's see. There might be guards out here. This is not good. Oh, halt. Stop right there. Please, I need to get out of here and talk to the queen. No one talks to the queen. Certainly not prisoners. Return to your cell, elephant, or I'll have to use force. I don't want to fight you. Quiet, I'm under order to stop you from escaping, elephant or not. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, not good. Okay, there we go. There, okay, so that gives us the key, I think. Yep, okay. And we got out. Oh, I feel kind of bad for this guard over here. Look at that. Yep, at least we didn't kill him, we just knocked him out. Hey. The elephant is escaping. Do we fight it? They say it's some sort of god. We have to fight it, we can't let it escape. You don't have to fight me, I just want to talk to Her Highness Centaria and sort this all out. Silence you. Any resistance will be met with extreme force. Hey. Okay. Oh. Oh boy. There we go. Got one of you. Oh, you could. Okay, we're kind of stuck a little bit here. There we go. Okay, got it. Nice. Yep, give me the letters. Nice. And. Oh. There we go. Okay, got it. Ooh. Man, all these guards. Probably not the last ones we're gonna run into. Okay. Oh, no. Actually, I wanted to see if I could get more healing. We could get so lucky. Nope, not really. Okay. Okay, we have got some chests over there. Well, we're gonna have to push this out of the side. Uh-huh. Oh, nice. And yay, awesome. Okay. Whoop. Got all the letters and goodies and stuff we can get. Okay, so we're gonna have to put the ice bag to open the door. So how can we do that? Well, if we push one over here, then we can push it over there. That's not gonna help much though, but we could push another one here. Um, No, then that's gonna be stuck, isn't it, right here? We took two of them. Okay, so we can push one over here. And no, I'm not seeing that helping either. And we can push two of them aside, and then we can put the last one over here, but that's not gonna help, because we need it to be on top of this. We don't need it to be there, so how are you gonna do this, guys? If we put one here, then we can put one there. How do we stop you in the middle? We can put one there, then we can get one here. How do we get one in here? And if I push them... Okay, I can push two of them to the side, put one here, but how do I get one of the other ones here then? That is the question. Can put them, push the middle one though, of course. There we go. And aha. Oh, come on. See? That's not so hard. Just need to use your brain sometimes. Yes. I keep telling myself that sometimes. It doesn't always work though. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Oh, more guards. Stop right there. Don't come any closer, oh mighty elephant. Please lay down your weapons and let me pass. I promise no harm will come to you. Long live the queen. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna have to work with chess pieces here or something. Okay, can't do anything here. We can push this around. And... oh, but what can I do with these? Okay, well, we're just gonna have to figure out how this works, so... Okay, I can't push you, so... doesn't seem to be an option. Can I hit you? Push you that way? Oh! Okay. That was one way of doing it. Then we have this. And let's leave you there. And like that. Okay, that was simpler than I thought. Okay. What do I want these for? Usually I can't bring them with me, so... ah. Do I want to close it again or something? Not sure why I would want that, but now I've locked myself out. Okay. Okay, so these are locked. And we have keys there. This is locked. And these are locked. Well, usually I can't bring anything with me, like, and I can't change these because, oh, so, yeah, I see that over there. Oh, okay, we can do it like that, of course. Aha. So now we can get in here and get you. Then we have these are blocking up there. Then we can go up here. Can we like shoot it from here or something? No? Yeah, I can use that to blow something up, but what would I want to blow up? Okay, well, I can stand here and shoot at something. Seems to be the deal. Do I have to blow the gates or something? Would that be a thing? I don't know. Let's try. Let's take you. And... Oh, oops. I was a little too slow there. Oh, come on. Try you again. I keep doing that too slow. Got kind of a home. Okay, let's try again. Now that's not gonna blow anything up. And if I stand here, what difference would that make? Usually this means that you have to do something on the spot, but... Well... Take... Oh, I actually had one. Okay, so I assume we have to turn you again, so let's do that. Oh, that didn't work. Try again. Maybe it's not enough. Oh, yes it is. Okay, so now we can do this. And that's not gonna help, is it? Huh. Oh. Then you again. I feel like maybe we have to blow this in the floor or something, but how would I get... Okay, what if I pick this up and kind of... throw it that way. That doesn't change anything. Okay. What is it exactly I want to do here? I want to get up here somehow. How can I get up here? I'm confused. Got that, but if I'm too far away, I kind of need to be up here, don't I, to get... Can I shoot that thing and get it away? Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, I'm so confused. Okay, come on. Oh, need to hit you again. Still don't get why I would want to stand over here. What can I blow up if I stand over Well, we can't get up there, can we? Can if I do it like this? Oh, no, no. And I only have one to shoot with, though, but I don't think that's gonna help. I don't think we can, like, shoot this thing. What am I missing? I have no idea what I'm supposed to use that bomb plant for. Oh, no. That didn't quite work as intended. Oh. Okay, come on. Run. What would that help? Nothing. Oh man, confused. Mm. Okay, that was not really. Aha! Got it. Okay. Okay, now we got that. Then we just have to get back. Oh. What is the balloon doing there now? Where did that come from? I have no idea. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, so yeah. Of course you had to go over there. Why did you go over there? Well, okay. Balloon, balloon, balloon. I figured that's what we need to go for, so... Oh, come on. Boom. Aha, and that got the key back. Nice. Which, of course, then we need to get up here. Mm-hmm. So... Okay. Oh, come on. If we just leave that lying here, take... No, no. Okay. Leave you lying there. That's fine. Now I have to do this again. Whoop. Okay. Thank you. Not exactly. Actually, it should just go like this, right? Okay, finally got it. Nice. Hehe. Ooh. Okay, got another guard. And we got ice over here. We got ice and a key up there.
Hey.
Okay. Yep. Got you dealt with. Nice. Okay, so looks like we can fall down there. We can hit this thing. We're gonna need these. Oh, come on, what are you? So... Then we can push this down, but how can we melt it or do something? Let's see. Aha, we've got a fire over here. Which must be how we're supposed to melt this, because I don't see any way of getting in there. It looks like we need the key to open this. But how can we get ice near the fire? Oh. Well. Looks like we have to push it. I see it, I see it, I see it. There we go. Then we can push you over here. And then we can push it over here. Aha, sorry guard. Do this. Then we get it pushed up like that. Nice. And get it melted. Come on. Oh, come on. Aha, thank you. Not sure why we want the chili peppers though, but... Oof! Okay, now we have those. We want these for something. Oh yeah, we need to melt this. Aha! Of course, that makes sense. Nice! Okay, now we have three of these again. Okay, that opens the middle one, that opens that one, that opens that one. Okay, so open all three of them. And to get up there. Did I come in over here? I thought I came in up there. What is out in this direction then? Okay. Aha. Yep, let's see. How can we do this? We have a crate, we can move around. That's not technically an issue, but Well, that's a lot of pushing things around. Okay. Move you. You, but it's not that simple, is it? Well, we can start with one of them. I'm not sure I'm doing this the right way, but... Okay, let's start with one and see where we get from there. So if we do this... Oh, no. Okay. Thingy. So we're gonna have one that's gonna end up over here. And then here. But do we have any way of getting it to here? Or we can put it over here and then we can get it down here. We can get it to... Okay, so if I do this. And... No, because then we can't push it anywhere, right? So, no, that was a mistake. Yep, clearly. Didn't think that one through. Nope. Mm-mm, come on. You know, we need to go back. There we go. Okay, no pushing you to that side. That's not gonna be good. And we don't want you pushed to this side either. Okay, so we can push it here though. Right? If we push them out to the side, then we can push it here. And then we just need to... We'll need to stop it somewhere. Oh, man. I do like puzzles, but man, I'm not really good at them. Dinky. So, push you there, I can get it there, but no matter what. Okay, let's do this. Okay, come on. Take you there. Push you one. And go here. Push you there. No, now we have a problem again. Because of course I can't get this away from here. Ugh, keep forgetting that. Yeah, because I wanted it here so we can stop the ice block. Okay, that's not gonna work. Nope. Nope. Come on. Try it again. Oop, go back. Okay, so... What am I missing here? No matter what, we're gonna have to push... I guess the middle ice block. We are gonna have to push that out of the way because otherwise we can't move the other two ice blocks. So. But how can I get the other... I can see how I can get one here. But how do I get them to the other one that's in? I can push you. Here. And do this. And then we can take this one. I don't know if that's the right one. Or we are supposed to do it with the... Oh crap, why did I do that? Okay, well, the idea was to put it that way. Of course. But even if we do that, then how can we get it... Maybe I have an idea now. Okay, let's try that again. So, we'll need you. Yep, there we go. Move you around. Push. And you. There we go. Push you there. Let's go and take the middle one out of the way. And let's see if we can get this pushed where I want it to. That was one, right? Then, so, what was it I was thinking a second ago? Can I still push this from the sails? Like, can I go up here and do this? I can. Aha. So, if I push it over here, then I can stop this block here and have a chance to put it that way. And that means I can push the wooden block over here, go around, take it, and can start pushing it around. Okay, that might be an easier way to do this, but let's try. So, there we go, and... And then we go over here. Yep, and... Not quite what I was thinking before, but what I was thinking wasn't gonna work. There was something with this ice block over here. Well, might have been have worked, but yeah. Hopefully I can still move you. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Push. So far so good. Whoops. There we go. Don't push the other ice block. Okay, so far so good. Then that is gonna be on spot. Nice. Oh. And hopefully we can now do this. Oh man, I took some pondering on that, but okay, we got it. We got it, guys. We got it. Nice. Awesome. Okay. Ooh. Oh, little friend. I'm sorry you're sitting in there. I've been falsely accused. I tell you, falsely accused. They claim to have found hundreds of barrels worth of contraband and smuggled goods, but it's all fabrications. I know nothing of such barrels. I wouldn't even recognize a barrel if I saw one. Aww. What's that thing behind me? I don't know. I know nothing. Well, if you... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now you just convince me that you might know something. Oh, come on. Ah. Nice. Okay, so... clearly need a key from somewhere. Thank you. Okay. So far, so good. And okay, we can hit that to close that down. Looks like we have to. Okay. Out. You're gonna close it again? Yes, you are. I don't want to get myself stuck in there. There we go. Okay. So, I close the door. Okay. So we got over here, get this, and take a little look. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, yeah, then I have to go this way. Is that what I wanted? I'm confused now. And then we're back over. I have to get these down somehow. Yeah, how does that work? I can get these. Uh-huh, so... Do I have to do it this way? No? Doesn't seem like I can shoot it from through here. As I would kinda think I would want to... If I do this, then I get locked out, right? So, because these are gonna go up. Huh. See? Then the only way I can go is this way, but how is that helping me? Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this again. So, yep. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, over here. Okay, let's take these. And shoot. Go back over here. Let's assume this controls the ones on the outside too. So if I shoot you again, and then go out. Yep, now it's open. Okay, so far so good. I feel bad for all these guards here. They actually don't mean any harm. That was one. Two. Give me some health back. Nice. Anything in there? I don't know. Okay.
Hey.
Yep. Got you. Ooh, okay, so far so good. Hello. I've been working as the Nightingale royal family's torturer for a few centuries now. Bonewights, of course, can't feel pain, but the whole concept is so fascinating to me. I study the exquisite art form of torture, develop it, and try and live through it so that one day I may have the privilege of experiencing it myself. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, so I have a door, but it seems we have to go through here first. Boom. Oh, right, I forgot. Water. Of course. Gonna be warm. Oh. There we go. Sorted. Oh boy. ENT. Ooh, that's not good. That's probably to break the metal ones, right? Can I... How do I... Oh, okay. Yeah. I move you. Oh no! Step. Ugh. Okay. Not easy if we can't go close enough to the door to do this. Okay, let's try again. Oh, come on. Just assume this is what we have to do. And oh. Oh boy. Boom! Got it! Ooh, okay. Kind of had to go back, didn't we? Oh no. Wasn't quite prepared for you. Nice. Ooh, we need to find some healing items, guys. Okay. Nope, nothing. Okay. Uh-huh. So far, so good. Okay, got another guard. We have some more stuff to blow up here. There you go. Oh, I was hoping for healing. Healing. No healing. Okay, well, we have TNT. Okay, you're gonna go over there. You can blow something up. Yep. Okay, I get it. Yep. You're gonna have to use this to get the ramp or the platform over. But then to get back to the other side, we have to blow it up. So, I'm gonna have to do this, and there we go. Oh yes, thank you, that was a little bit of health. Okay, we got chili peppers, we got TNT, that opens for that, so we can put the TNT there. But we also need to blow this up, and that's you. Oh, you're gonna lift something, yeah. What do I need the chili peppers for? Here we can hit that. That brings that up, and it brings this one down. But yeah, what did we need? I want a fire. Don't see why I would want the chili peppers. I would do want to blow this. That might be because we want to blow it up or something. Well, we can do this. And then we can get these. Okay, and I then push you put there. There we go. How do I avoid myself getting blown up though? Okay. Ooh. I'm not sure how I was supposed to do that without getting hurt. Okay, well, we got a key. We're almost dead though. But okay, maybe we could have done it at a further way, maybe. But yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.